This Indian ocean lionfish is native to the Red Sea, Indian Ocean from the Red Sea to South Africa to Indonesia. Due to the Suez Canal, this species is found in the Mediterranean also. Recently, it is also found at the east coast of the United States and in the Caribbean Sea, where it is regarded as an invasive species. This species is mainly nocturnal and may hide in crevices during daytime. It feeds on small fish and crustaceans. Their dorsal fin spines are highly venomous. However, they are used solely for defense. They have caused death to humans. This lionfish venom contains proteins that are broken up by heat, which prevent them from entering the bloodstream. After a sting, one has to remove the broken spines quickly and immerse the affected area in the hottest water one can stand. When first introduced into an aquarium, live shrimps or fishes should be used to entice this fish to eat. After acclimatization, they can be fed with uncooked shrimp, fish, or pieces of squid. Because the size of the adults need a large tank, large fishes only.